What is a 3-second violation in basketball? The 3 seconds rule, also referred to as the 3-second rule or 3-in-the-key, often termed a lane violation, requires that in basketball, a player shall not remain in the opponent's restricted area for more than 3 consecutive seconds while that player's team is in control of a live ball in the front court.